challenge again is warming my holographic spider heart, Miles. Remember, hit all the checkpoints and don't skimp on wall running. Some people say they get their best ideas while they're in the shower. I get my best ideas while web swimming. Like the other day, I'm cruising down the line, catching bits of the Hudson off my right shoulder, seeing bits of the city on my left shoulder. And I think, pizza on a bagel. If you put pizza on a bagel, you can have pizza way more often than we have it right now. Oh, man, that's a good one. I can impress myself sometimes.
That? No. No, not even gonna touch that.
Come on, almost there.
Simply amazing. Nice job, Miles.
Got a crime ping from the app. A donation stand's being robbed.
Can't let that donation stand get robbed.
Robbing a charity?
Didn't ask.
Can't you guys stick to robbing evil landlords?
No!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I can't believe
it! Glad you're okay.
Underground messing with a billboard nearby.
I don't think the underground's got a permit to check tracking the signal. Got it. Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app. There they are. How's building that underground brand work? Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad block.
helicopter flying around like it's possessed.
Roxxon's clearing out too.
Hey, break-in happening near you. Another crime report. Weapon steal.
I'm sure that weapon steal is totally
Claire,
legit.
It's Spider-Man! Gangsta stuff!
I should check it out anyway. Must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard.
Picking up the info, locating the source.
Got it. I'm locked on. Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an app. And bingo! The Underground. And done. Maybe the Underground should try handing out pamphlets now.
I got word there's an out-of-control helicopter in your area. says thieves are breaking into a store near you.
Are you mad at me right now? Nothing in there is worth fighting for.
You guys should abandon your life for crime. You're not good at it.